Now, Shop A sold a handphone at $680. This price was 20% lower than the price which Shop B was selling for. What is the price of the handphone, okay, in Shop B? So very simple, since the price is 20% lower, so means in Shop B, right, it will be 680 over 80 times 100. Okay, Shop B will be selling at $850. Okay, now during a sale, both shops offered the same percentage discount on the handphone. Joyce bought the handphone from Shop A and paid $129.20 less than the discounted price in Shop B. Now, what is the percentage discount given by the shop? Okay, so let's read it again. They have a same percentage discount, but at the end of the day, Shop A, Joyce bought from Shop A and paid $129 less than the discounted price. Okay, so let's take a look. Before the sale, right? Before sale difference, the price difference is $850 minus $680. And that will be $170. Okay, the percentage discount, it will be $170 minus $129.20. Okay, divided by $170, because that is the difference, times 100. Okay, so the percentage discount given by both shops will be 24%. Okay, that is the solution for this question.